With that rain on the way, many public works departments are asking you to clear storm drains near your home. They say with all the snow and ice, it could lead to flooding if it's not cleared away. Western Mass News reporter Jeff Kramer live in Springfield to tell you more about what you need to do. Jeff.
Well, Dave, there are many snow piles like the one that you see behind me from this weekend storm all across Western Mass. And as you heard Jana just say, with all of that rain, well, all this snow and ice is then going to melt. And crews say that if you don't clear your storm drains, things could get very difficult and messy.
This is what it looks like on many streets across Western Mass. Snow and ice has clogged sidewalks, streets, and storm drains.
It's important that you keep those structures clean.
With rain in the forecast beginning Wednesday, many public works crews are asking people to clear the snow from storm drains near their homes and businesses.
It's like a drain in your house, in your bathtub or whatever. If it's got stuff across the top of it, it's not going to drain. That water is going to pool and create, you know, problems for traffic and people walking and backs up into properties and whatnot. So it's just important to keep those structures clean.
Francis Kane with the Westfield Public Works Department tells Western Mass News, if you can't do it yourself, you can call the Westfield DPW. They'd be happy to help.
Give the DPW a call and we'd be more than happy to come down and, assist in that effort.
Over at Rockies, staff there tell us to prevent any flooding around your home, you can buy Flexispout to put on your gutters, and now is the time to get them.
It just diverts the water somewhere else, so like you can put it on your driveway, divert it towards your driveway versus letting it soak into your yard. This one's flexible, you can pull it out and bend it, and it stays bent in the direction that you want it to.
And as always, crews want you to be safe while removing any snow and ice from your property.
Now, local DPW crews say that they are going around trying to clear as many storm drains as they can, but of course, they are asking you for your help. We are live in Springfield tonight. Jeff Kramer, Western Mass News.